Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa ala. Asyhadu an la ilaha illallah wa asyhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh. Amma ba'd. First of all, let's give praise to our God, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who has been gives us mercies and blessings, so we can attend and gather here today. Hello everyone, thank you for having me. My name is Ahmad Aldo. I'm from Jakarta Islamic Boys Boarding School, Grade 12. And I'm going to deliver my speech with the topic on the role of society in reducing pornography and its impact to children. Before talking about the main topic, do you know a country that has very loose regulation of porn movies? The answer is Sweden. Sweden has legalized any kind of porn movies in various ages. And because of that, rapists in Sweden is very high. Can you imagine if that rule would also apply in Indonesia? What will happen to this country? Imagine if that is your child molested by their own teachers, raped by a porn addict. MashaAllah, I hope this never happens in our beloved country. Okay, let's move to the main topic. What is pornography? According to the Merriam-Webster Dictionary, pornography is a movie or picture which shows naked people or sex in a very open and direct way in order to cause sexual excitement. So, pornography is more than just visual fantasy. It is a cultural violence and is very dangerous for children. Ladies and gentlemen, every parent wants their child to grow professionally. But in our country, virus of pornography is very hard to avoid as this has been invaded by pornography. So, what should parents do about pornography? First, don't panic. Shock or sadness is a natural thing. Parents should not be panicked because if you are panicked, it is usually accompanied by a negative emotion, which may cause children to stop themselves. When child was caught watching porn, there's possibility the children will lie for his safety and then give children positive values. When children had viewed porn sites, certainly can keep that memory in his mind, and the memory will show up anytime when the children had leisure time. Quote Ellie Risman, a psychologist. To avoid kids watching any kind of porn movies, ask kids to do positive things like join sports club, learning martial arts, science clubs, and the other like that. So kids will not be busy in cyberspace. Ladies and gentlemen, in Indonesia, the role of society in reducing pornography can be considered as limited. Like what I already said in the first, this country has been surrounded by the invasion of pornography. Actually, this also happens in America. Dr. Randall F. White, PhD, said, "Believe me, pornography is a disaster that we, Americans, feel very difficult to face it. Our country is maybe preparing for war, weapons, and soldiers. Our country is able to find many of medicines to cure modern disease. But for pornography, believe me, at first we are not ready, and we don't know how to fight it. We are confused. But I'm sure that someday Indonesia can face it. Let's do it together. We have heard what we have to do. We have seen what we need to do. Now is the time to do it. And together, we can do it." I think that's all for my speech. Thank you very much for listening. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.